Amazing news, we can now use Bubble Cloud's overlay mode without the system warning on Galaxy watches. Overlay mode is not only quicker, but it is also necessary for hand gestures to work in the Bubble Cloud watch face. But earlier versions of Wear OS on Samsung watches did not let us hide this annoying message Bubble Cloud is displaying over other apps. After a recent system update, however, we can now tap on this notification, then scroll to the bottom of the screen and press the option Block Notifications. And if you ever want to, you can re-enable notifications from the Android system in the Galaxy Wearable app on your phone. This new option on Galaxy watches lets us freely use Bubble Cloud's advanced overlay mode.